back, back, back to you.
In Watch Dogs 2, you are Marcus Holloway, a young, brilliant hacker that is part of a hacking group called DedSec. As you explore the Bay Area and help DedSec grow in power, you're put in a seamless connected world that offers single and multiplayer opportunities without lobbies or loading screens. As long as you're online, there's always a chance to meet other players. Follow your way and keep playing solo, or easily form a co-op team and explore the world together. Cruise around the bay and discover new areas. Have a ride in the backcountry. And many other activities. Through your smartphone, take on an endless series of co-op missions. Try to get the best score and show who's the best hacker in town.
Holy fuck, this is awesome!
With online invasions, fight off other players trying to hack into your DedSec systems. Use all your new hacking tools to locate invaders and take them down.
Yeah!
Yeah, man!
Now it's your turn to seamlessly invade other players' session and hack them while remaining undetected. If you create too much chaos, such as killing innocent civilians, you could end up with a bounty hunter contract on your head. This means up to three other players can seamlessly invade your game and hunt you down for a reward. However, you can turn the tables and hunt down those who are tracking you for even bigger rewards. Everything you do online in Watch Dogs 2 is optional, but will always contribute to your overall progression in the game, giving you access to improved hacking tools and gear. This is the online setting of Watch Dogs 2. What you do with it is up to you.
That's him. Marcus Holloway.
Time him.
Too late, he's in.
Who is he?
That's the guy who could help us change the world.
Welcome to DedSec. I'm Zatara. This sweetheart is Josh. This weirdo's Wrench. And this is Horatio.
It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me.
Bloom's ETOS is like a giant spider web, endlessly gathering data. They're making backroom deals to trade our private information. We have to stop this. We're talking data manipulation on a massive scale. Rigged elections, weapons programs, spying into people's homes. All of it controlled by one man, Bloom's CTO, Dushan Nemec.
Wait, so all these companies just agreed to up and funnel all their data through Bloom? Does anyone else find that suspicious?
And all that data at Bloom's fingertips, that's like the world's most powerful monopoly.
This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
Let's show them what going to war with us really means.
I'm gonna break it down like this, 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 this.
I want to introduce you to Raymond Kinney.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son.
Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility.
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
A few civilian casualties is the cost you have to pay for the betterment of the world.
You can't see the people you're stepping on.
Guess what, Marcus?
Guess what? The people, they don't care how it works, only that it does.
Namaste.
interrogate.
Hey, I'm Marcus. 80s film buff, idealist, hacker. And this is my home. All I ever wanted was right here. From the city to Oakland, Marin to Silicon Valley. The entire Bay Area is a playpen for counterculture. Free spirits setting the new norm decades ahead of time. Just take your curiosity for a walk. Or a ride. Any ride. There's always something going on. No matter where you end up, it'll leave its mark on you. And yours on it. Only one rule around here. Tech rules everything. Tech is power. And with power comes corruption. Corporations manipulating data and citizens on a massive scale. Making their world better and ours worse. It's time we take back control. I got this. I can hack anyone. I can hack anything. This place is a playground for a guy like me. Welcome to San Francisco.
Watch YouTubers play Watch Dogs 2.